te dando isso.
When they published it, the paper sold out. And they said, who else is in the book? I said, well, Fiona's leaders have made, you know, clues on black. And that's how my career started. The first job was the Beatles, second was the Stones. So I stopped till I never looked back.
This was a figure I took for People Magazine getting me assigned to photograph the week before.
I left the sketch and went in my own three models. And the phone goes and it's some of the freaks from Athens. Then Bowie said, I'll see what you've done with the Beatles and Stones. Can you do the sound of Bowie? So I'm sitting in the studio and the door was John and Dolby. So I realised that then I saw a photograph of Dolby.
Okay,
alright. And this picture I took off. If you wonder why the dog kept jumping up, it's because there's a stroke. This was a shop in the south of France, which the bird flew off again. Oh, it was a match made in heaven. Well, he was a wonderful man. I mean, I was the 90th birthday, so I spent the whole week in the Dorchester Hotel photographing Bill Clinton, Oprah Winfrey, everyone under the sun. And you see, well, I first met Frank in 1967. I call it yards. It's the city of the flag flying into the game. So I started at the top of the middle and
what happened. So I messed up the situation by very good. I set the email.
The man
really liked working with Jess. He was a man of two parts, really.
But he had to realize you see all the forms of the world, you took the lines, and you hide, covering up.
But you don't do that, and you don't need to do that. You don't
need to do that. Or just
but could you live without this? You know, it's not as you tell me.
No problem.